Well, early one morning I got out the jars, a few moldy letters, some parts from my cars, some checks that had bounced. Yes, I had to work fast on that morning. I started out pickling the past. I got a big pot from my dustiest shelf, and I filled it with mittens I made for myself. The keys from old houses, an artsy old cast. Yes, you have to be picky when pickling the past. Oh yes, pickling the past, it's not for the faint-hearted. It's sticky, it's tricky to stop once you've started. The past may be sweet or be sour or plain. If you pickle it up, you can taste it again. In the vinegar, diced up some dice, and a curious photo I'd saved up for spice. Leftovers from dinner, we'd had quite a blast, and it made me quite eager for pickling the past. But my family ran out before I could chop 'em, and took all the trauma. I had to go shopping to find a replacement. The clerk was aghast when she heard what I needed for pickling the past. Oh yes, pickling the past, it's not for the faint-hearted. It's sticky, it's tricky to stop once you've started. The past may be sweet or be sour or plain. If you pickle it up, you can taste it again. Well, I boiled it all up till it looked like today, and I poured it in jars and I put them away. And if ever I want to know what I've been through, I take out my old pickles and think dear of you. Oh yes, pickle in the past, it's not for the faint-hearted. It's sticky, it's tricky to stop once you've started. The past may be sweet or be sour or plain. If you pickle it up, you can taste it again. Oh yes, pickle in the past, it's not for the faint-hearted. Be sour or plain. If you pickle it up, you can taste it again. If you pickle it up, you can taste it again. If you pickle it up, you can taste it again. Taste it again.